No, I'm not gonna go further in. It's too much backtracking. This will be a good amount. We'll head back. Pick up any on the road, and then we'll go back to the rocks. No toads. Wonder if the tunnel crawling is to max mask loading of level sections. Or it's just a creepy mechanic. And what about these hotspots? Being followed by hotspots. Hosses of various in various configurations. I feel like this one probably has not respawned yet. Check these and we'll go back. Probably being overly cautious, but I feel like you can never have enough healing. Let us make our way back. I think there's probably at least one on the way back we can grab. Lower path down here. No. Wow. Is that just light shining up there, or is it actually? It was just the light. Actually, some loot up there, or not? Yeah, it's just light. All righty. Glimpses. We did not get enough glimpses for an upgrade, which is too bad. Even though it's more traveling, if we do get enough glimpses on the way to wherever we're going, I think I'm going to come back here. Get that. Yes. Also, it's spend a bunch of tar, so... Yeah. We're short on targets. We bought all those acids, aren't we? That's good. Feel quite so bad about losing my shield if that happens. Although, losing our damage buffs would be very sad. See how these new weapons feel. That much more damage. It's the big boys. Okay. Good to know.
Don't overindulge.
Listen, like, you gotta experiment. Sometimes you have to learn out the hard way. You learn by doing. We're gonna bypass you though. I think. Alright. So that puts us up on the wall here. So we gotta go this way? These are fast. So it maxes out at 100. Okay. Can't just endlessly farm and one-shot things. So I'm thinking we should be good to crack this open. I've not been over to this side. Should we peek over here? Oh, I can't see. Always check your corners. Learned that the hard way. Where'd that shade go? Over here. Bronze bell. So we had the gold bell. Increases resolve gain. Bronze bell, we don't know. Assume it's gonna be good. So we could pop it before a fight, I guess. In the front door, are you stopping me? I guess not. has to be one of the big three. The Dim Gate. Come back here so I don't have to fight your crossbow-wielding sister. Alright, please do not fall off these walls. I will be very sad if I fall off these walls. So, we could just do this. Let's do this. Thing down there. Are they both? One's a pole arm guy, okay. Bag of tar. I like how you can be methodical in these games. Who else is over there with you? Anybody? Crap, this place is huge. Oh, I aggroed both. No. Let's not do that. Oh, is there a Sester here? There is. So there is a sister, okay. Let's see what's down here. This is just absolutely massive, isn't it? That's a big hole. Okay. Still think we need 2,500. Actually, we have some consumable tars we could use. Yeah, let's 80. Yeah, we might actually get enough here. Maybe 2,500. We'll get 200 after we master it. About 150. Okay, so 11 glimpses. Let's see. Let me use that. Only 12, huh? Still not enough. No, don't use the mushroom. We have plenty. See, there's loot down on this side. Arg. Good way to avoid damage there. Activate your weapon ability. Okay, let's see what we got down this side. This side's falling apart. I feel like I blend into the surroundings here. I don't know why they're attacking me. I'm one of you. Black and the gold. We no longer remember our name. We are a multitude emptied and re-poured into a human-like vessel, a comforting mirage. Your eyes refuse to acknowledge our boundless form, but neither time nor shape can confine us. To see what's back here. Nothing. Dang, not even a mushroom for my poking about. Sad. Okay. Guess let's go back to the sister. And I'm gonna take a quick bio break. And we'll push on. Actually, is that a glimpse? Might be. Nope. Just rolled off the edge there, bud. I've strayed too long. It has to mean the boss is up and around the corner. I just can't imagine any other thing. Let me talk to her.
Don't fret.
Don't fret.
It is not your mind unraveling, but our world. Our senses betray us, allowing us to believe our surroundings are immutable, even knowable. But nothing is certain within the sanctum of the revered. A curious blessing. My old kin do not shy away from these troubling inconsistencies. Instead, they welcome and embrace them. They worship at the feet of those rapturously twisted and reborn. So, calm yourself and take a sip.
So we could kick. We just need three more. Mm-mm. Alright, I'm going to pause here. I'll take a pause. I'm going to take a quick break, run to the bathroom. I'll be back. Okay. Might as well just pull this guy. Oh. or both those guys. Okay. Two cross builders. Well, they pulled you, huh? Did it miss? I think that attack missed. What I get for not targeting you. Hastily scribbled, full of zeal. All right, it's a good place for me to fall off. Holy crap, we're going all the way up there. Don't point that at me. Oh, you can't point that at me, you son of a... It's a flesh wound. Yeah. So... Keep going up this way? Can. It's over here. We go up the outside. Less. It's bad guys. Crap, there's so many. I thought it would be like going upstairs and the boss would be waiting for me. Well, let's see, what could that be? If we get enough glimpses, I may go back. Goes up higher? Crap. It does. I had no idea. So glowing thing down there, I think we have to get this, don't we? Loot is loot. All right, let's see. Can I pull just one of you? Excuse me, sir. No, yes, you in the armor. No, not the other one. You, yeah. Okay. All right, I'll meet you on the other side. Rather imposing. Tainted nectar. When would you want to use tainted nectar? I feel like especially for this guy, it would be popping out of your shell is bad news. Gotta be a reason to use it, right? Whoa. Dick. Here I was looking at my loot. What did we get there? Got a glimpse. We go all the way back down. Let's see how many glimpses that gives us. Twenty-two. Holy crap. So Disdain is the big one, huh? I feel like we go back down. Unless there's another Sester up here. Let me take a peek over here. If there's nothing over here, we'll go back down. Working me. Oh, that was one, not Q. Fingers. Why you do this to me?